Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Declaration for healing of the body. Jesus Christ has redeemed me from the curse of the law. Therefore, I forbid any sickness or disease to come upon my body. Every disease, every virus that touches my body dies in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command every organ and every tissue in my body to function with the perfection, and I forbid any malfunction in my body. In the name of Jesus, my muscles, my bones, my joints do not respond to any disease or injury. They are strong and perfect in the name of Jesus Christ. My bone marrow is filled with health and vitality. My cartilages, ligaments and tendons function properly. The carpals and tarsals that protects my wrist and ankles are functioning in perfect peace. God promises for healing permeates every muscle, bone and joint in my body with His life and His light. My nervous system is healthy. My brain and spinal cord is filled with the light of God's glory. Every cell and neuron sends signal that promotes life and health in my body. I command all electrical and chemical frequencies to come into proper harmony and balance in the name of Jesus. My body is filled with the ease and light of God's glory, and it is not deceived by any virus or disease, neither does it work against life or death in any way. Every cell of my body supports life and light. My immune system does not allow any tumors or growths to live in my body in the name of Jesus. My body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. My digestive system is functioning properly as my stomach, intestines, and bladder work to promote health inside of my body. My pancreas secretes proper amount of insulin for life. Jesus Christ bore my sickness and carried my pain. Therefore, I give no place to sickness or disease. God sent His word and I am healed. God's healing power is flowing in my body, in my blood. I thank you, Jesus. Healing power is flowing in my bloodstream. It flows to every cell and fiber in my body, restoring and transforming my health. God's word is become flesh, for He sent His word and healed me. In the name of Jesus, my arteries do not shrink or become clogged. My arteries are clean, elastic, and function as God created them to function. My heartbeat is normal. I've got a strong heart. Every heartbeat floods my body with life and cleanses me of disease and pain. My heart beats with the rhythm of life, the rhythm of glory, carrying the life of God throughout my body, restoring life and health abundantly. I am fruitful and multiply. The gifts of the Spirit flow through me as I walk in divine health in the light of God's glory. My immune system is growing stronger day by day. I speak life to my immune system. I forbid confusion in my immune system. The Holy Spirit that raised Jesus Christ from the dead dwells in me and quickens my immune system with the light and wisdom of God, which guards the life and health of my body. The breath of God breathes life into me now. I breathe deeply and His presence fills my lungs and respiratory system with new life. I know that times of refreshing come in the light of God's glory. I am refreshed, renewed, and well able to do everything that He has called me to do. This is my declaration of healing. In the name of Jesus, I receive my healing right now in Jesus' name. Amen and amen and amen.